Yang girl yang tahu
beautiful siapa?
Delilah.
So today Miss Tita becomes Samson and Miss Cynthia becomes Delilah. Mau jadi apa sih nanti ya kira-kira?
Okay. Before, before that,
let's start with pray dulu ya. Apa yang nonton tadi? Oke,
let's pray.
Gimana nih Miss Cynthia?
Oh iya, dipasang dulu Miss Cynthia.
Delilah,
bukan Miss Cynthia loh ya.
Bukan Miss Cynthia loh ya. Delilah.
lah kalau jadi Samson berarti harus ada kumisnya
tuh. Iya, kayak papa.
Kalau di Layla berarti harus. Oh iya, jangan lupa Samson itu punya long hair.
Iya benar, long hair kayak begini ya.
Iya.
Titik-titik gitu. Iya gitu sih.
Benar ya. Nah, kalau di Layla harus cantik, harus
cantik. Pakai. Jangan lupa dandan ya, minta lipstik yang mama.
Makaroninya ini yang bentuknya kayak snail, kayak kerang, terus yang ini yang kayak pipe yang panjang-panjang. This one and also red bean, ada kacang merah. Now we are going to make an eyes of Samson. Miss Zita mau bikin matanya Samson di head. Doing. And for the nose. And then Samson is sad. Samsonnya sedih. Gimana cara bikin Samsonnya sad ya? Look, Samson is sad. And now it's Delilah's turn. Miss Tita mau gantian pakai red beans untuk eyes-nya. Look. Oops. Oopsie, oopsie. And then this long macaroni for the nose. And we are going to make a Delilah happy using this happy. Happy. And again. Oh, look, Delilah is smiling. Delilahnya senyum. Nah, this is sad Samson and also happy Delilah.
Hai. Nah, sudah tahu kan apa pikiran kita hari ini, ya kan? Nah, kita nyanyi and then we make some expression. What expression are they? Happy and sad. Nah, don't forget to share your photo so Miss Tita and Miss Cynthia will know your activity at home. Okay? Now before we end of this day, let's pray.
We are going home.
Let's ask Jesus.
Let's ask Jesus.